sort of raised in that kind of tribal way that you hear about, you know, African societies, how each adult is responsible for children, be it their own children or someone else's children.
There is a place in music the middle from the of Harlem, a time and a space called the Riverton.
Yeah, man. 400
families working in unison.
We proud.
Good life for them and their young.
Respect. Unity.
The place of my birth.
125th Street.
Where I'm from, the parents had one voice. You spoke respectfully when you met an elder. Unheard of to not listen to an adult telling you when you were in error.
We all knew that we were part of something different.
And not a day went by when we weren't told. South to make this place a new homeland. This place for celebrating opportunity, a chance for a black man.
Some are made it, some attain it, but I feel
it. Some parents sacrificed to help their own.
Hey. No matter where we are or where the fight is
going, we have our memories to keep us strong.
Our memories in the middle, yeah, of
the middle of Harlem,
a space called the river.
The place of my birth.
Good music, great music, great sports, prettiest girls from the Riverton, girls in Riverton, gorgeous. Mm-hmm.